new parents to water polo, I think, in my opinion, should just be there to encourage. They should be there to support, and they should not get involved with what the coach is doing with their child. They shouldn't get involved with how the referees robbed their child. They shouldn't get involved with who's the MVP and all that. Just be there to encourage your kid to be the best that he possibly can be. A parent is a resource for the athlete, and be that the resource that the kid wants. Don't be a detriment, or don't be a detriment to the child. Just be a resource and at his disposal to use. You know, as mom, what do you think? If the kid says that, then tell him. Or dad, what do you think? Well, then you can tell him. Don't be the dad that's going to the coach, and I say stay back a little bit. Don't be over-involved.